Hey you! Do you know the reason why there is a hole in a pen cap? Or why there are dimples on a golf ball? If not, keep watching and do subscribe to my channel! There is a hole in pen cap, so if it is swallowed by a kid, it allows air to pass through. Not only pens, Lego toys have holes for the same purpose. Dimples on a golf ball help to reduce air resistance, meaning it can go far with less energy. If you are a great observer, you must have observed that there is a holder in toothpicks. And what's that for? Actually, you need to break the holder and you need to put it between the notches so your toothpick doesn't get dirty. The brushes at side of escalators aren't for cleaning your shoes. They actually try to warn you that your foot may get stuck as it is the edge of escalator. Under any Tupperware container, there are symbols which will show you that is a dishwasher safe, or can it be microwaved, or can it be frozen, and how to recycle that container. Okay, so next time if you want to peel a banana, turn it upside down and peel it from that side, not from the stem. And that is the way monkeys do it, and the way is much easier. Whenever you order a pizza, there is a stopper in middle of the pizza to stop the lid from touching the pizza. But it can also be used to stop a slice sticking to the one you're eating. Small holes on your headphones let the air circulate. That gives a good sound quality. If you learned something new today, then do subscribe to my channel. And here are some videos that I think you will enjoy. I'll be back soon. Till then, keep exploring and know the things better.